How did you get the job of Enos?
I read for it. I was doing a move in MLE down in Natchez, Mississippi, and 3 months before then, I read for it in Atlanta, and I read for it as a main deputy, and then I read for it as a nice deputy, after he said he took all the fun out of it, and I changed it around. He said that was a good interview, a good reading room. Anyway, I didn't think I got the part, and 3 months later, they gave me the part of Enos. But I was working on Freedom Road at the time with Muhammad Ali and Christmas Johnson. So, anyway, they worked it out. The production manager worked it out, and I flew back to Atlanta and started working on the Dukes Of Hazzard that Monday. Finished Saturday morning about 3 o'clock in the morning, and got back to Atlanta and started working on it.
What was your favorite episode and why?
Well, I like the Ghost of General Lee and the Return of the Main Machine. That's embarrassing. I looked like I was naked, but I wasn't.